In half a mile, turn left onto John Bragg Highway.